Oh my gosh. He wants to kill him.
Well, guys, I don't know really what we can do, as lively as they are. There's no way to get close to that one. He's all worked up. We brought a chainsaw to try and cut him apart, but at this point, I don't think that's an option.
Wrap it around the tree, Joe. I'd say you got one.
Hey, don't try that at home. That's dangerous, but I couldn't sit there and let him die like that.